Hangman's hideout, Blind Willie. Charlie Vane owes me a few things, like the Hawkwind and his life.
Aye, Captain. It'll be good to sail under a proper name.
What?
What I said before, Captain. Miranda for a corvette, and Prospero for a ship of the line. I wouldn't give them names to a dog. It's bad luck. It makes the crew uneasy.
What I can't figure is why the English tried to board us. They didn't fire a single shot, but they wanted to board. Why? That's what's making me uneasy.
Aye, that's a puzzle, Captain. Speaking of problems...
As if I don't have enough to deal with.
Thomas Blythe! Now that you've proven your worthiness as a pirate, you may take me home.
Mate, what do we do with stowaways?
The plank, Captain?
The plank? I save your life, and you would have me walk the plank? Father was right. You should all be hanged. Cowards!
Mate, set course for Kingston. Thomas Blythe will not be indebted to a woman of civilized society. You'll have to excuse me, your gracelessness. Some people still have to work for a living.
Careful, Captain. I think she fancies you.
I know.